Good evening, everyone. My topic is isolation of DNA from different plant leaves and restrictionization. Next slide, ma'am. Yeah, this is a abstract, and here I've collected some leaves from the surroundings, and which will the DNA extracted from the flowering plants by using CTAP method. And also the extracted DNA will run through the agrogel for the qualitative analysis and the restriction pattern by agrogel electrophoresis. And here the fragment length polymorphism flowering plant varieties will be identified. Next slide, please. Here the DNA from plants starting point of the genotype analysis and the preparation of DNA is determined by the species. And available analysis required the DNA from the cell analysis from the by using different techniques, and the fragment length of the polymorphism analysis. And here the next slide, ma'am. These are materials which we use: papaya we use, and cold ethanol sea buffer and distilled water, and 100 ml of detergent. 2750 ml of distilled water and NaCl balance and centrifuge, mortar and pestle and gradual cylinder and or beaker to keep the chemicals. And next, we use test tubes, centrifuge tubes and pipette, enzymes like cellulose, ribonucleus, etc. And next, here the protocol is, for the DNA is isolated from a number of plant tissues. Here we have collected the young leaf tissue, which is a good source of DNA, and the leaf tissue, which is placed in the tube, and the frozen, it is used for frozen. We use the liquid nitrogen to which helps mechanically to break the cells. And the tool which we use to break the leaf into fine powder, we use the mortar and pestle, and also the solution containing buffer salts and detergents is added to the tissue, then which the salts helps to stabilize the DNA while the detergent breaks the cell membrane. Then we have to add do the incubation, which the cells are released into solution, and this which includes DNA but also other cellular components. Ma'am, can you please scroll down a little, that protocol? Yeah, and the chloroform solvent is used to wash any unwanted cellular components. And then the DNA solution, the chloroform with the unwanted cellular components will be cleared. The DNA layer is removed to the DNA layer is removed to clear test tube, which the pellet is formed. And the supernatant is gently removed and keeping in a dry for some time. And then we have added cold chilled ethanol to the DNA solution. Then the final sample is centrifuged and the solution is removed so that the DNA only remaining. Next slide, ma'am. Here, the before restrictionization, the orange color band fragments were observed, viewed under the transilluminator. You can see the image. And next slide. After restrictionization, we can observe the orange color fragments by using ECO or enzyme. The restrictionization is a process of DNA molecules is cut into small pieces. And here the conclusion. Next. This experiment would be compulsory experiment in biology background, so the student can perform good in laboratory aspects. Next. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.